time-lapse video shows fast rising water inside a Houston garage. Owners raised most of the items off the floor using tables and shelving in preparation of flooding. And within hours, the tables were floating around the garage along with the items placed up high. So much water rose inside the garage, it set the car alarm off.